Let's kick off Winter Weather Awareness Week by talking about the anatomy of a winter storm. Now, there are three main ingredients to get a powerful winter storm. Cold air for snow and ice to form, of course. You need moisture. The more water in the air, the higher the snowfall totals. And of course, you need lift, which causes the moisture to rise, cool, condense, and form precipitation. Now, there are two main types of winter storms. You have your classic Colorado low, and you have your Alberta clipper. Now, Colorado lows tend to give us the biggest snows because it's the perfect combination of cold air and moisture. And typically, the heaviest snows tend to fall on the northwestern side of the track of the low. That's why we put a lot of emphasis on the track in our forecast. Now, because there are so many variables, snowfall forecast totals usually don't come out until a few days before a winter storm hits.